attacked the city approximately 1 month ago. In light of this incident, the governor...
They're demons! I've seen it with my own eyes! Red Grave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above.
They... Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How does it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thankful for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
Going on.
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes? Got some cleaning up to do.
Demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass.
Hey, Psycho! What's the merchandise?
Hey, stop bitching and take cover. New tour. Why are they collecting human blood? It's not just an Aquafina. There's something else. Ugh. What a lovely houseplant. The marshmallows, 'cause I'm bringing the fire.
Get rid of
them. That sword makes these, right? Yeah. Yeah. Like that? Then have some more. I gave you that one. They're everywhere. Some spots that are softer.
tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs, so you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Inside now! I'm taking this back.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Thank you. demons doing in a city like this? Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Well, whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work. Doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? Yes! this again. Really sick of this stupid tree. Sick of this. Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. Yeah, no offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty Goliath!
You'll
be sorry for this.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Insolent human! You're the one who's going to die!
As a mere demon. How about we wrap this? You're eating garbage now? That's some weird taste.
Thank you. curse my stars in. Bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high. And me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun, or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Glyphod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
All right, move out. So much for teamwork. I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. So this Clyphod, screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. roots have to be coming from somewhere. Bingo. You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Yeah.
without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? Steam. Something different about it.
Yeah.
this lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chicka bow wow, chicka bow wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
At the moment, wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack.
Here's for all.
Gotta land the fire slow, V. You know we can't kill demons.
The end is now.
end it is. I need you. Slice him. Slice him. Pin him to the wall. Not allow him to gain any more power. It's your turn. Thank you.
fry.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Oh, it's my turn now.
Pierce throwing.
Gouging.
phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
Can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite. I think he heard me. It's Avery!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.